Strolling through Dublin, here we have the River Liffey, and along it is the memorial to the Great Potato Famine. The famine went from around 1845 to about 1850. The potatoes became diseased and basically rotted in the ground, and here you see the memorial. Over a million people left and countless died. It was just a tragedy, and it is shown here by the looks on the faces.